What is the meaning and definition of hang? Hang, it's a verb. It's pronounced hang, just one syllable. Definition, to fasten from above with no support from below, or to execute by hanging. Here's an example. Hang gliding is one of the most dangerous in-air sports. Note, according to one health and safety organization, the risk of death in a hang gliding accident is 1 out of every 116,000 flights. Next. The restaurant owner got really annoyed when his neighbors hung their washing above the entrance. Note, the word washing is used here as a noun, referring to items of clothing that have been washed. Next. Ruth Ellis was the last woman to be hanged in the United Kingdom in 1955 for the murder of her lover. Note, in August 1964, the last two men were hanged. The death penalty was abolished in the UK the following year, in 1965. So, hang means, remember, one, to fasten from above with no support from below, or two, to execute by hanging. Synonyms include attach, dangle, swing, hold, droop. And some common collocations are hanging on to, hang low, hang in the balance, hang in there in formal English, hung jury, hanging from the ceiling, hanging plants. Has this video helped you? Hit like now. Subscribe to this channel and get new additions to the Illustrated Dictionary. Hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon and choose all to be notified when there are new videos. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Go to goodenglish.online.